That's Toa Tahu, the spirit of fire. He's the protector of our village. He can be a bit of a hothead, and he gets stuck right into whatever he's doing. And the other Toa don't always like the way he gives them orders. His two magma swords channel the power of fire and lava. He can also put his swords together to make the slickest lava board ever.